Basically today in the final, I mean, it was try and shoot one good shot at a time. And started off, I could see the leaderboard pretty good from where I was at. And I think after the first six shots, I was solidly there in eighth place and kind of just moved up pretty steady thereafter and had a chance at the end. The feelings on the last shots were the same as the first few shots. It was, like I say, just try and shoot a good one. And you know, the wind was kind of coming in and out and, you know, trying to click through and shade a little bit with the wind. But the feeling was really about the same. Yeah, for me, the 2016 season's kind of bittersweet. I mean, it's good to win this one, but I mean, you know, just coming off the Olympics a month ago, especially for the prone event, there's one guy that's happy in prone, and it's Henry. I mean, everybody else, it's a disappointment. You know, you train for the one match, you know, of the quad, and it doesn't really matter if you win everything else. My next step is, you know, pretty much getting ready for next year. I'd like to shoot Munich next year, you know, if I qualify. But after that, I really don't have any major plans. Well, I'd like to tell my kids to eat what grandma feeds them, do their homework, and get to bed.